Among Creations to you. So today what we're going to do is we're going to make a little cowboy outfit, mom inspired, for your cute little baby girl. So what you'll need is a little cowboy outfit, just like this, where it has the straps, so just like that, or anything similar, just any overall would work. Pants or dresses is fine. I found a dress. You can get pants and just cut the pant part off if you want. And you'll need tulle, okay? And then you'll need a piece of ribbon, any kind of ribbon that you like. Today I chose to do this cute pink ribbon just because it's so pretty. And I had the pink tulle, so it works well together. So I'm going to put aside the cowboy outfit. What I did first was I measured. I used this ribbon and I just measured around the waist. As you can tell, the waist is not elastic, it's not stretchy, so you just want it to be as big as the waist. Okay, so then you just cut, and that's how I got this piece. So I will put this aside for now. And then what I'm going to do next is I'm just going to sew on my tulle onto this piece. So you don't want it too thick, you don't want it too thin. Okay, so I just think this will be so adorable. Perfect for any occasion. Okay, so here you see I'm just grabbing the tulle from the side and I'm placing them down. You can make it as thick or full as you want it, or just as light as you want it. So it's really up to you. And you can always go back and fill in too if you feel like it's not full enough for you. So cute. And the back looks like this. But it won't really matter because you will be covering it anyways, okay? And then what you do now is you just try to align it. This part will be in the front and then these two pieces will be in the back. So then you just kind of put it in the front and then turn it in the back and then make sure they meet in the middle, okay? So they meet in the middle here. So meet in the middle here. Okay, so this is the back and the front will have the part where it doesn't have the closing piece, okay? So then what you do, or what's easier, is if you just kind of start, put this on the back, just like that, and then sew across, okay? Let's see here, make sure it's straight. So as you get close to the end, you'll have the two pieces, the two ends. You want to fold them good side to good side and sew that first. That way there's no seams that show on the front of the dress. So then you flip it back and then if you can see there, there's a nice sewn in piece there. And then you finish sewing that piece on the top. And then next you just sew along the bottom of the tutu just to cover those extra frays that were in the ribbon piece. There it is. So there it is. Your beautiful mom-inspired cowboy tutu dress. Isn't that adorable? There's the back. The little combing. It's a combing here. Isn't that adorable? See? All done. So cute. Ready for your precious little girl to wear. Isn't that so cute?